15.
Happy for him that he's playing at a very high level, I think, and I wish him all the very best for the rest of the season. He's a great player.